And the news continues now. Here is Pamela Martin with CTV News at 6.